City Manager's report.
Nothing really to report tonight, other than I did receive a request today from someone asking if the city of Emeryville is open for business or not in light of the federal government shutdown. I just want to confirm to all of you, yes, we are indeed open for business in contrast to our federal government.
Thank you. Yeah.